To get both of these teams in one frame. And so many long throws in this game.
So many long throws.
I've noticed people throw a long throw.
All the time.
Come on.
keep it here for a while. Maybe move it this way. This way. Bounce backs this one.
Yeah.
That's just keeping State alive right now. It's 45 seconds left in the half.
Man.
same catch. Awesome. Seconds left in the first half. Score is tied 1-1. And that's over. Oh no. Well, they called that a catch.
He fell out before.
Yeah, but they didn't see it. Which is fine. I mean, now that he's seen it, that's still fine. Headshot.
Bring it.
First half is all right, lined up and ready. State versus Saginaw, second half. Score is 1-1.
Thank you.
There's a catch for State. There's another catch for State. I think Callan O'Brien had both of those catches. Team catch for State. Ooh. He got a piece of it, blocking wise. The rest of it hit him in the face. Another catch for State. Down to three players. Let's see if I can get everyone in this. There we go. And the catch by State. State took the point. Time out, Saginaw.
I think it's like 12.
Plenty of time to play in this half.
We're gonna have another team come up.
Makes sense. Disadvantage man wise, they only have 6 players left. Looks like Saginaw is just gonna push him back. Players lost. Fast. 11.5 minutes left in the half. I can warm up. I'm going to leave the camera here if you know what, I'll just leave it at neutral, see what happens.